DA Rachael Rollins is now promising to drop tens of thousands of drug convictions because of state lab tampering. The DA says anyone whose drug certification was done by Annie Dukan or Sonia Farrick at the state lab can apply to have their convictions vacated. Rollins and her predecessor, Dan Conley, have previously sought to vacate thousands of convictions linked to Dukan and Farrick, who were both convicted of tampering with evidence in criminal cases.